ladies and gents, Kieran Sohota there. Kieran, just come and join me for a moment, if you would, my darling. Come and join me for a moment. Try not to burn my beard. Oh, it's off now. Fantastic. How did that feel for you?
Sorry if I fell over. I'm sorry about that, but I felt fantastic.
Now, just tell me, who nominated you for this?
My beautiful sister, Emma, who's somewhere around here, for my services to charity and looking after my granddad.
Is wonderful. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself, your ambitions for the future? What do you want to do?
Just inspire people to be the best that they can, and tonight has proved, you know, if you do good things come back to you, and thank you everyone for your support.
Guys, put your hands together one more time, listen for Kieran. Stay with us if you would, up on the stage here. Emotional, I do. If I could turn to Lord Mayor first of all. Firstly, Lord Mayor, can I just ask you, what does the flame coming to the city of Birmingham mean to you, sir?
This is so... Mention the city of Birmingham again. This is fantastic. Look at all those Brummies. Look at all those people. Yeah. That come from all over the West Midlands to join in this wonderful celebration. Something that we may never, ever, ever see again. Let's enjoy it.
Exactly. Thank you very much, Lord Mayor.
My goodness.
So I'd love to now introduce you to a couple of former Olympians, ladies and gents. Please put your hands together on my left here. The lovely Jane Sixsmith, MBE, bronze medal winning field hockey player from the 1992 Olympic Games in Barcelona. Cycles 200 miles a week, I'm told. He's a lifelong member of the Solihull Cycling Club, where he is the driving force behind obtaining a £400,000 grant. Is that right? For the 1 kilometre road circuit. Please, Harry, tell me about that.
Silver medal. Yeah, I got. It was a 120-mile road race. We were second team in Melbourne. Melbourne in 1956.
Fantastic. Can I just ask, this is to both of our Olympians here, can I just ask, what does competing in the Olympic Games mean to an athlete? Starting with you, Harry.
Well, it's a pinnacle. Where in 1956, we were all amateurs, and it was the pinnacle of our career, you know, to go to the Olympics.